I've been playing RPGs since the Adventure League, and my mind was blown when I played Chrono Trigger when I was just 16. Then I met the love of my life. She was hot in Japanese. Her name was
PlayStation,
and I loved her RPGs. I got the Xenogears and the FF7 and the 8 and the 9 and the Tactics.
Yeah.
I wanked every day to my waifu Tifa while my friends were busy nailing fat black chicks.
Yeah.
All of the RPG fan sites had the exact same thing to say.
Yeah.
You got to play Final Fantasy IV, cause it's better than getting laid. It's the PS4 era, and I'm playing the SNES. And people weren't exaggerating that the music's the best. The characters and story had me very impressed. But I got to get this off my chest. The gameplay sucks a big sack of donkey balls, and the dick, and the chode, and the elbow.
Yeah.
Travel on the world map ain't too bad. Navigating through the menus is hell, though.
Yeah.
All the random battles are long and boring. Gotta fight a time before it finally gets rewarding. The fat chocobo is better for fat jokes and inventory storing.
Yeah.
Every time I hear someone praise this game, I wish I could make them unspeak it.
Yeah.
How can a game be good when its secret passages aren't fucking secret?
Yeah.
The force party makeup is just the weakest. The script is worse than the silent treatment. The sword command is all the way at the bottom of your inventory. How inconvenient.
Yeah.
Dude, shut up, stop saying
yeah.
After everything I say, can't you say anything other than yeah?
Yeah.
Are you mocking me?
Yeah.
I hate you more than I hate Final Fantasy IV!